start line is between the two large sailboats, the one at the end to the right and the end to the left. And there's a minute to the start now. Ready for start. Okay, race has just started.
3, 6, 9. And just the one.
Good. See the power boat?
We can't see your end of the line pin, so when 3, 6, 9 exonerates, please let us know.
Dennis, the sun's got a better start this time. They didn't go over the line early. Some of the boats starting off on the other tack. So far, the majority seems to be going the other way. Still trying to sort out where they want to go. Whether the wind is going to favor them. The red boat here is currently the leader of the regatta. Been a wind shift.
Okay, still got a good beat.
There.
I
still
have
some
shape,
but it's the hound.
Go ahead,
Dave. Yeah, they're
already pretty much. Boat approaching the mark.
They just got a ship of water that won't come over.
The regatta leader coming right here. He's probably about fifth place in this particular race. Boat's name is Crazy Ivan. Threatening skies and a wind change. They're considering changing the orientation of the course. Crazy Ivan has just got a great wind shift.
We now have 270 over. So does that make it a reasonable run down?
Skipper
to
is David Foy.
See that? Shoots them out of the thing at speed.
Yeah.
Cool? They should cross the blue boat. And they made nice gain there. Nice gain.
Crazy Evan getting ready to go around the marker. Just past the blue boat.
Watch how fast they get there. They don't fool around.
Boats have already crossed the marker. The other guys with the spinnaker is up. Still have to get down around the marker and go up wind on the beach. Okay. Second place boat in the race. This is Dennis in the boat that took me out and was my teacher, my chauffeur, and everything else. One of the shark competitors coming in. One of the shark competitors sailing through the 33-foot opening to the Brittania Yacht Club. Many more to come. One of the sailing school boats now coming in. Sharkboat makes it to dock.